duo called Tamperette and Georgia Tom. And they were partly known because they got into the dirty ditty business, and that was a really big thing, you know, these double entendre lyrics, and kind of you try to dig into their legacy and kind of wash your hands up. But there were some real cracker tunes, one of which is this one we're going to play called It Hurts Me Too. But as a postscript to that, Georgia Tom, his full name was Thomas A. Dorsey. He came from the south of Georgia. He moved further up into Chicago, and Thomas A. Dorsey was the person who started the whole black choral gospel movement in the United States. And it was largely through him that people like Aretha Franklin, Clara Ward, Marion Williams, a whole range of people came to fame. So this was a really important guy who crossed the tracks from the blues into the gospel and back into the blues again. So that's Thomas Dorsey, right? This is called It Hurts Me Too.
When things go wrong,